Educators are not giving up yet. Teachers unions want the State Court of Appeals to block the controversial teacher evaluation system that they say violates state laws. This comes a month after a district court judge ruled against a lawsuit. The group tried to push forward against the Public Education Department and Secretary-designate Hannah Scandera. The judge ruled evaluations are not unlawful. Today, Ellen Bernstein, the president of the Albuquerque Teachers Federation, told News 13 they are calling on the state's Court of Appeals. Bernstein says those who oppose argue the evaluation program violates state laws by requiring school principals to conduct in-class teacher observations. She says they're also challenging the exemption of charter schools from some of the rules. Bernstein adds they have the backing of some state lawmakers.